I need a flashlight, don't I? To get rid of that and whatever else it puts out. That would be probably a good move, actually. I could just keep my guy in shadows, let him fill his board up, and then just flashlight. A lot of turns, though. He might get a lot of turns on the board by then. This should put me in a little bit spot. He keeps doing one to the face. I keep doing one to the face. We'll just exchange face shots. Sounds fine by me. Can't spell by me. Holy shit. This is very interesting game here. Where's this game gonna go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cards. 5, 6, not next turn, the turn after I'd like to flank fly. But he's not doing anything, he's not putting anything else out, so... It's a risky move. He didn't even need a combo right now. Right, keep a random weapon for each player. Oh god, should I do that? I probably should. No, oh shit. He wants me to exchange for that. I don't really want to. So next turn, I flash right. Right. Got the move. I'm going to just say yes. I'm going to risk it. I'm just going to wait. It might be a bit shitty, but... I want to pop another 3, 4 damage. And then I'll flash right. Unless he does more damage. That's possible. Oh shit. Okay, that's a lot of health on that one. Oh boy, so this is pretty scary now. The 6 damage, he's not gonna kill it. Flame strikes, it's kind of in range, isn't it? I'm playing really risky here. This is just risky as hell. I'm gonna come back to me. so big. Right, long chain. Third and 40 damage to the top. Let's see what happens. Put the 2-2 weapon, oh my gosh. What the fuck? This ain't fair. Why is this fair? This is brutal. What's so bad? Interesting game. Secrets are us. Secrets don't win games, though. They just don't. They just delay the inevitable. Oh, I need the weapons. I don't know what he's gonna do here. If he doesn't have Lethal Drive, that'll make sense. Surely. Probably shouldn't have put those out. Where did he go? Did he leave the game or something? Must have quit. Oh, yeah. Okay. pretty. I don't know how he could have been up for. He must have just gone AFK or something, disconnected. It's the most likely explanation. So fucking special. More spells. Two damage to a minion if this spell gets double the bonus from spell damage. Just spells, man. So many spells. I mean, I don't mind some spells, but jeez, this is probably too much. I don't know. Let's just see what happens. Inspire against spell damage. Okie dokie. So I can do. Just do it. I kill that. It's the only thing to do, really. It'd be nice if I had a secret now, because that would actually work it out. Murlocs. Oh boy.
We have many secrets.
We have many secrets. Just none of them are in my hand. Holy shit. That's some serious power from the rogue. Holy shit. Look at that. That's insane. Nice. Three and six. Three and five. Either one. Between that and that, I'll kill it. Oh no, I can't target that taunt because that's his ability. Oh, he's put it in the shadows. That's pretty cool. Broman Gaming, yeah man, I'm going. Super Mammoth Man. What the hell did he just do that for? What the fuck? Didn't like that, but it sounds like it. I can't target, it's so annoying. The 2 damage per minute, this spell gets double bonus from spell damage. Nice. Let's go with this. Okay. Damn. Oh, this is awkward again.